Ultra-bombo didn't even do anything. Yo, this is jokes.
All right. I'll go ahead and bring the mic over here. I'll talk for you guys. But damn. Okay. So, bring some music up in there. Some effects. Sucking on some gobstoppers, bruh. Pre-sick life. Jeez. Oh, apparently that picture means nothing. Okay then. How about I go here and I send them this screenshot? Wait, what was... It would be in here? Seems that way. And then the latest video would be this one. Oh, it's not saved yet, right? Okay, just send the screenshot. I guess I'll check these after. Oh, but I actually came out of here to freaking change the priority of everything. So, you can be closed. You can... Put up to high priority. Cool. Alright. Quake 1 rocket launcher effects for the Arcana. Handling their team, bro. I was handling like three of them. But I mean, that was still a decent life, anyways. Top cap 3. I think up top is a little bit important since there are a few more cap points. Funny, don't get kited on. That. My control stopped working after the second Grand Foss swing. I guess they didn't want to put a tank on them. Nice iframes. Yeet. iframe saved in this. The first time after my Arcana, you should have died from the ATB, but instead you took no damage at all. Lost a fucking coin. See, how does that not hit him? What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Guys got a cap, bro. You guys aren't fucking capping. Interesting series. We lost this game, but it was still a fun match. I don't know what happened, I seem to take like 3 hits with no invincible frames. Oh, it's a 5v6, no wonder it's happening like this. Well, it's not even like this, it's still freaking close. Look at that! See, like, my combo never did anything to him, but apparently... Like, this guy fucking gets the attack on me, which makes no sense. It's like, how can you get in to attack me, but you don't get hit by my attack? It's so fucking weird. But it's whatever. Bruh. Oh shit. Okay, well. So who wants to come in? I guess Zendoku. Zendoku could probably. I mean, I don't know. Bright Flash is alright. Bruh. This nigga just left as soon as we got 2 subs, bruh. And yes, we're done for now. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the videos. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. This guy just hopped on the Binding of Isaac, yeah. And yes, we're done. Because now, we're gonna have +1. Like, what the fuck, bro?